students, welcome back to Neo Electronics World. Firstly, I am introducing a brief about the syllabus of our course. Our course name is Embedded Systems, course code EC308, and this course is starting or introducing in KTU in the year of 2016. The main course objectives are, first one is to have a true understanding of the basic structure and design of an embedded system. Second one, to study the different ways of communicating with I/O devices and standard I/O interfaces. Third is nothing but to study the basics of RTOs for embedded systems. Fourth is to study the programming concepts of embedded systems. And fifth one is the study of architecture of system on chip and some design examples. And the syllabus. Introduction to embedded systems, embedded systems design process, serial and parallel communication standards and devices, memory devices and device drives, programming concepts of embedded programming, embedded C++ and embedded Java, real-time operation system, micro COs. And the expected outcome is to understand the basic of an embedded system, develop program for an embedded system, and design, implement and test an embedded system. And an overview of the exam or else. The question paper consists of three parts, part A, part B and part C. In part A covers module 1 and module 2, and part B covers module 3 and module 4, and part C covers module 5 and module 6. Each part having 3 questions. Each questions have 3 or 4 subdivisions. In these 2 questions are fully answered, and you never neglecting the third one, because if any problems facing of questions, you will be get marks on that question. That's it. And in part A having module 192, each have been scored 15 marks. Also part B having module 3 and module 4, each have been scored 15 marks. And part C having module 5 and module 6, that will maximum scoring marks, because 40 marks will be scoring. Today we are stopped, but you don't worry, videos will be continue. Next we will be discussing the main topics of module 2. All of kindly watch and support. Thank you. Thank you. Have a nice day.